Okay, class. How about we try something new in science today? Who remembers last week when we discussed the animals in the ocean? Now let's get into groups of four. Let me get you four together. Excellent. Okay, so we've been talking about biodiversity, right? Now, how can the base of these wind turbines help marine species to thrive?
You could build a park for the fish.
That's called a kelp forest. Oh, we could build an artificial reef on the base too.
LEGO Education brings the power of hands-on learning into classrooms everywhere so that any subject clicks for every student.
Miss Misha, look, it's a starfish habitat.
Learning by doing sparks the curiosity, creativity, and confidence students need. Because the best way to prepare them for the future is to start building it today.
Hey, Dad, can I have a snorkel?
I'll have to check.
Where can we get kelp seeds?
I don't know.
Is a kelp burger a thing?
The future is in their hands.